This is AP News Minute. President Barack Obama has made what could be his final pitch for an up or down vote on health care reform. Obama made the pitch during a rally at a high school outside St. Louis. The White House wants Congress to act on the legislation by March 18th, when the president leaves on a trip to Indonesia and Australia. Congressman Patrick Kennedy is blasting the news media, saying it's ignoring the war in Afghanistan, even as troops continue to die there. Kennedy made the point on the House floor Wednesday. Kennedy announced last month he will not seek re-election. A judge in Kentucky has entered a not guilty plea for a mother who authorities say killed her newborn baby after giving birth in a prison bathroom. The baby was found dead in the trash at the prison. The son of an immigrant shopkeeper has become the first person from a developing nation to be named the world's richest person. Mexican telecom magnate Carlos Slim is now worth $53.5 billion. Number two is Bill Gates. Number three on Forbes' list is Warren Buffett. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.